claws and all. You think it has ears?
You never know.
Maybe there's a lesson in there somewhere.
How so?
Well, the point of the Christmas tree isn't that it's perfect. It's what it represents. Love, light, warmth.
Hot cocoa.
That too. When I look at this tree, I see the joy in Violet's face and Chase in Brooklyn decorating. And your dad, so happy to have his family together. Tell me.
I don't want to say it.
It might help.